Hey everyone, Spaz here, and we got a short one today, so come little children, I'll take thee away into a land of random Tron references. But first, Hocus Pocus. I freaking love this movie. Is it cheesy? Yes. Is it dated? Absolutely. Is it chock full of virgin shaming? Well, some might say, but it never bothered me. And even less so now. Now, even though Haley and I already talked about this in our Monster Vlog series, I'm gonna go over a little tinier detail that you may have glossed over and discuss its overall importance to film production. Cool? Well, I haven't lost your attention yet, so I guess that's saying. Anyway, all the parents go to the
Sweet Ring Party
in town, get cursed by an oh so fabulous music number, and that man is wearing a Tron costume. Thought we wouldn't notice. But we did. Now, most of you are probably thinking,
oh, Tron reference, Disney Easter egg, that's really not that important.
And sure, it's easy to get cynical in situations like this. Personally, I like to imagine the wardrobe assistant was down to their last pick and had to choose between this and Condor Man and thought to themselves,
wait, we made this movie?
Then went with Tron because it ultimately looked like a crappy Halloween costume to begin with. But in all actuality, that sort of thing happens all the time in film productions. More often than not, you'll find yourself short a prop or need to dress one more extra. So you'll need to be resourceful. You'll need to use whatever's lying around. Sometimes a cigar is more than a cigar. Mine just happens to be a paper bag that I burnt at the end. So, effect. Regardless, I hope this gave you some insight brought on by a cool detail. And I can't think of an ending, so here's some other stuff that I noticed in the movie. Set to a royalty-free samba! If you like this video, there's a like button down there. Subscribe if you want to. That button's on the screen somewhere around here. There's the comment section. Tell me, what did you notice in Hocus Pocus? What have you noticed in any other movie? How does it relate to film production? I'm kind of thinking this is where this sub-series is headed, in that direction. There's also the Monster Vlog series that me and my wife do. I'll even link you to the episode that this relates to.
I love you.
I love you.
I love you more.